We always start with the units. We look at the sign and. 7 and 6 makes 13. We remember 13 is 1 10 and 3 units. We keep our units with our units and our tens with our tens. We put down our 3 and we put up our 1, remembering it is a 10. We start at the top, 3, 4 makes 7, and 1 makes 8. 37 and 46 makes 83.